Oil it in the rice, make a paste, let it form.